guys, it's me, Caitlin, and today is a little bit of a hectic day. I am having a lot of troubles uploading this week's vlog, so I'm thinking that this week's vlog is not going to go up on Friday. It's Friday, not Sunday. I'm used to uploading on Sundays, which is why I said Sunday. But this week's video is going to go up on Friday, but it's not going to be a vlog. It's going to be what's in my backpack at the end of the school year. Now, I haven't gone through my backpack yet to be like, oh, school's over. Let's go through everything. And so I thought it'd be fun to do it on camera because there's a lot of garbage in this bag. And I am excited to show you guys my trash. Wait, but you already watched my YouTube channel. This is my backpack. It's a Vera Bradley backpack. It's pretty lit. And we're gonna start with the front pocket, so this is the one, right here. It's okay, so it's... There's a marker cap. And then there's some pencils. Now these aren't ordinary pencils. It says, fuck this shit. This one says, what the hell is this? It's raining bullshit. I'm surrounded by incompetence. Oh hell no. And sick of this shit. That's what these pencils say. Nice pencils. Yep. So now we're gonna go on to the second bigger pocket, which is this one. Okay, this thing's filled. First thing in here, is there any money in here? Pouch from school, it's a Coach one. Because I go to a private school, so I have to have expensive. Here's another money pouch. Apparently, I needed two. Then here's some papers. Oh, good job, Caitlin. First draft of a short story I wrote for a creative writing contest. That's cool. All shook up. March 10th, 2017. This is like the week our play went up. You see how many lineups? There's like three pages filled with that. That's cool. Book. It's a heart one. Anything good written in here? Nope. Nothing written in here. Ooh, but there's a piece of paper in here. What's this piece of paper? Straight. Yay! Chemistry. Yay! Another notebook, and it also has papers in it. But they're not important papers, apparently. And then another notebook. This is my religion one. Look it, there's nothing in it. Okay, now we're gonna go to the big pocket. We got some fuzzy socks. Those are lovely. One of the rough drafts of the short story I wrote. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's an invitation for a theater party. Blue Sharpie. So, these are therapy dog cards. So they look like this, this, and these are all dogs, and they're all like therapy dogs, and like they came to our school at the beginning of the year. Calculator. Fun fact, I did not have to charge this calculator once this year. My Bible, because I love Jesus. Oh, put my name on it. What is this? It's the letter our student teacher wrote me, because she wrote all these like notes out for everyone in the class when she left. A pass from school. That's cool. Post-it notes. Another dog trading card. A green folder. There's something I doodled on during our final. A bunch of English paper stuff. English stuff. This is, like, I threw away stuff from our first quarter. This is our second quarter stuff. Our third quarter. Rough drafts of a story I wrote. A notebook where I studied for my chemistry final. These are personal records for track season that they put on my locker. They, Caitlin, sign. A permanent marker. Oh, dude, look at that. Do you see that? Like two pieces missing. Just a black pencil. A candle thing that's supposed to make your backpack smell good, which is out there. And then More chemistry, Jesus. That's my pencil case. Let's see what's in here. A note card from an English project that I had to present. Talking about tolerance and acceptance. Highlighters and stuff. Literally all of those are colored pens. I kid you not, I love them more than anything else in the entire world. Beginning here that I don't have. Two more gum wrappers. More erasers. A choker with a paper clip stuck to it. Or done. A charger end. Another gum wrapper, and that's everything. And then I have this bracelet that my cousin made me, and it says Grace, because I played Grace, the evil stepsister in Cinderella. And my best friend played the stepsister Joy. And so, yeah, my cousin made us matching ones, but I still haven't given my friend the one that says Joy. I have to remember to do that. And that's everything in my backpack. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am sorry that it's not a vlog. I will try to get back on the vlog schedule for next week. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. Yay, subscribe to my channel. I make new videos every Friday. Normally they're vlogs, but week two vlog is this because week one or week two vlog did not work. I don't know, some stuff happened and everything was crazy. And I'm sorry, that's not a vlog, but it's not like a lot of people watch this anyway, so. Yeah, so go follow me on all my social media, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.